I'm NetMoverSitan. And it is now time to go back to the Nether. Because I need glowstone. Yes. That is what I am here for. Glowstone. Providing it is numerous enough. Not too difficult to access. Although I might as well dig a tunnel straight ahead to see where it goes. The reason why the glowstone is needed is because I want to line the ceilings. Of the garden tower with them. They don't go out like the torches of rest of them. Rather the rest of the garden tower. The sooner I get that filled. Which also makes the tower light up a bit. The sooner I can flood it. Flowers. Oh yes, I already put this in. Might as well create a tunnel using stone bricks that I had in excess. Because it's left over from the construction of the garden tower. Also because I didn't really have enough time to gather cobblestone. Dark Souls 3, as she imagines progressing. At the time of this recording, I'm currently figuring out a particularly tough boss battle. How do you know it's tough for me? Well, I lost count how many times I've died fighting it. Or rather, how many times Tenebrum has died. And he's not too pleased with me. Something he hates. And he's not shy about expressing his opinion on my combat ability. So be ready to urinate yourselves laughing. I'm someone who is particularly rubbish at times. Although, unlike another person, someone who blames game bugs on their failures, I'm not particularly bothered. Gassed. I've come prepared. Strength 2. Fire resistance potion. And potion of swiftness, so I can use the speed of the rabbit to get back quicker. I'll switch to the Neverack once I've run out of cobblestone. I mean, stone bricks. You know what I mean! Whatever I'm using to build this tunnel. Some of you know what I mean by Ashen Madman. Because he's so mad, he can see. Oops. I think I may have spoiled that bit. I'm so sorry for you. Glowstone. Time to gather it. It is also a reagent. One less is used to augment the strength of the potion. But that is not important for me. What is important, however, is that I need it to light up the garden tower, even through the curtain of water. Now that was risky. Heard a TV chef that I have a particular problem with, known as Jamie Oliver, has angered the Spanish by altering the recipe of paella. Successfully uniting Spain in a way that's diplomatic talks and other less successful measures could not. And this is a chef who's never off the air. At least not in Britain. I just can't stand him. You know what? Perhaps he should go to Syria. That's the only way I could think of that could top that. Actually, no, that'd be cruel. He deserves a lot of things. Getting brutally murdered in Syria is not one of them. For a start, it would be cruel, wouldn't it? Oh yes, can any of you think of something that... was legal to publish where you are, but is completely unacceptable pretty much anywhere else. And the reason for that is it has content. That is truly disgusting. Not to mention is unsuitable for... I mean, completely unsuitable for... the group that it's aimed at. Do you have graphic violence and profanity in something aimed at preschoolers? Not to mention xenophobic language and propaganda. Whoever made that possible somewhere, Goebbels would be proud of you. And no, that's not a compliment. As I'm talking about one of history's greatest, and I don't mean that in a good way, lions. Evie Hammond, your father was right. Okay, got a lot of glowstone to gather. Time to gather it. We need to build up to get that cluster. Oh yeah, watch this program about the effects of diabetes. And I can tell you, that's no laughing matter. I have a cousin with diabetes. And he wasn't even that overweight. I mean, that sort of health issue is no laughing matter, is it? Certainly not for those who are at risk of losing a limb because of it. Also something that I'd rather not find out for myself. Which is why I didn't really make a habit of consuming anything that's is hazardous to my physical health. I mean, corn syrup. The Americans, why do they consume it when they know it's killing them? Oh, and do you know what the greatest irony with corn syrup is? It's what made producing penicillin on an industrial scale possible. Yeah, they fed it to moles. Time to go gas hunting. You go boom. Right. It's on holes, the glowstone gathering. I'm going over there. Because if there's a chance of me getting a gas tier, I shall take it. It's somewhere up here. Yes! Time for me to brew some more anti-wither splash potions. It goes boom! And does the equivalent of poison. Oh yeah, I've been doing a good amount of glowstone gathering off camera. And to be honest, I didn't really have anything planned for this week. So forth, hey, why not search for glowstone for the garden tower? Where do you think I should go next week? And no, don't say go to the nether. I'm already there! Somewhere else, possibly. Oh, and I've been watching season 11 of Red Dwarf, and they had to take another dig at the Scottish diets. I mean, this time, it's one of the delicacies. And when I mean that, I mean one of the more recent ones. I bet some of you can't believe how risk-averse the video game industry can be. Well, certainly the mainstream or AAA game industry. I mean, take Rocket League for example. 5 BAFTAs and a reasonable profit margin. I mean, reasonable isn't enough for some people. Just breaking even isn't enough. I'll say some people's expectations are ridiculous. I mean, if it's not something like Pokemon Go or Call of DLC, it's not worth doing. Right. It's on standby. And I might as well make the journey back. I'm running low on iron pickaxe integrity. Ooh, gather this first. I mean, it's usually the indie game developers who push the boundaries on what is possible. And a lot of them don't have the same kind of budgets. I mean, take magnetic cage clothes. How it progresses depends on your actions. I mean, the story's a bit simplistic in places and not that obvious. At times. But I can't remember that being done before in a first-person puzzle game. It's a lot harder to much harder to accomplish than something that's linear. Yeah, you know, like most other. First-person puzzle games. I mean, when indie game developers start to look more successful than the mainstream developers, sometimes makes you think that more gas tempting. More gas, boom boom. Ironically, where I died previously against the gas, mostly because I fell from too great a height. Well, if there was a ghast here, it got burned. Right, done here. But hang on, it's a bit early, isn't it? For this kind of video. Let's pad it out a bit. Why not show you the garden tower as it is right now? Oh yeah, might as well drop off this empty bottle and the gas tier. I'll make some potions later. In fact, I'll give it, or rather them, their own chest. And systematically transfer it to other chests around the arena that I'm planning to build for the Wither battle. The arena with plenty of columns to hide behind. I don't know what exactly to expect, but it is not to be underestimated. Yes, this is what it looks like on the inside. I'm done with this. Possibly spiral. It's the other side that I need to populate with glowstone blocks. Missed a spot. Missed quite a few spots. Mm-hmm. anymore, haven't. A slight inconsistency with heights. Well, that's the end for this week. Yeah, I know. A bit short, isn't it? I'll try to make it longer next week. Until next time. Hail the rabbit!